Martin Tyler. In the commentary box, it's with great view up here, Alan, and a great game, I think, in prospect.
Yeah, we've got the best seats in the house and looking forward to an entertaining match here.
Watford in our game today, and they face Southampton.
Number one, Gomez. Number two, Gary Lambert. Number four, Yunus Kabal. Number three, Miguel Angel Britos. Number 25, Jose Hollabaugh.
Well, we're looking at a potential star for Southampton in this match, no doubt about that.
That ball's his best friend when he receives it, and it's so difficult to get it off him.
Troy Deeney.
Here's Watford, and this is how they're going to line up. Miguel Angel Britos plays with Yunus Kabul in central defence. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. Here's the Southampton team for you. Fraser Forster starts in goal. Cedric Suarez starts with Ryan Bertrand as the fullbacks. Oriol Romeu plays with Stephen Davis in midfield. And today, it's just the one striker in the side.
The referee for today's game will be Jonathan Moss.
If you don't know Watford, we're just sort of outside northwest London. It's not that far away from Wembley. And Watford Football Club have had some times in the lower reaches of English football, but now they're back at the top table again.
Yeah, and I'm delighted about that. It's only 15 minutes from my house, so all power to Watford.
Jonathan Moss is the man in charge today. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Dusan Tadic. Here's Davis. Cedric. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. As for Southampton, well, this is a game they can win. They'll have to be playing at their very best if they are to win it. And now he's looking for some support. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that. On the attack here, I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Come away with the ball, Clint. That's a foul by the Southampton player. Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the ref. He reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him.
It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there. The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
Oriol Romeu. Manolo Gabbiadini. And the referee looks. Referee says free kick. defended well. Attacking now. Cleverly. Tom Cleverly. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
James Ward-Prowse. Oriol Romeu. Ryan Bertrand. Manolo Gabbiadini. Stephen Davis. Moving forward. What about this for a shot? Optimistic. Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Could be dangerous. Comes in strongly. Oriol Romeu. Now, Stephen Davis. Dusan Tadic. Tom Cleverley. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Into the attacking third. And here's the shot. Looked to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide. Nice to have the opportunity to go back to this earlier incident from Gabbiadini.
Well, I'm guessing that he's not going to try that again in a hurry, particularly after his manager gets into him after this match.
Cleverly. Dini. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Cleverly. No great danger here. They've got the ball, that's the most important thing. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Cedric. Oriol Romeu. James Ward-Prowse. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Shot. You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. So it's half time and we're still. Change of ends, and the second half is underway. Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Real individual charge here with the ball. He's still going. Oriol Romeu has good movement forward here. Dusan Tadic. It's a good cross. Only partially away from danger. Tom Cleverley. Nordin Amrabat. Cleverly. He's coming forward with some danger. Comes in strongly. Can't keep the ball at the moment. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. He's going to make a change now. Oriol Romeu. Dusan Tadic. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Saved his side. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. the ball back by that interception. Well, that's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there. Kakachuka is the offside player. Good forward play from them. It's an excellent cross. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Stephen Davis. Oriol Romeu.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Attacking well here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Dusan Tadic. Ryan Bertrand. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Dusan Tadic. Oriol Romeu. He's within range and the crowd know that. That's a fine challenge and he's got the ball. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Kabul. Cedric. Stephen Davis. Dusan Tadic. Oriol Romeu. Could be dangerous. James Ward-Prowse. Bertrand. Now, can he take them on? Oriol Romeu. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Gabbiadini. This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Substitution for what?
Manager's going to bring on a fresh player now.
To be replaced by number 37, Jordan Pereira.
Britos. Neatly intercepted. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. It's Ward-Prowse. Well, it's still level. And there is the final whistle after 90 minutes.